I was called in one day to see him, and I was surprised because my piece was on the floor, and he'd cut things out, and he was moving them around physically. And then he gave me a three-page thing, which I have, with questions. And those three pages were the only writing course I ever had, and they were extraordinary about what we wanted, and we don't use indirection, and all these questions, and so on. It really were a terrific writing lesson.